The National Weather Service upgraded the strength of that tornado that touched down near Moncks Corner to an EF3. Started in the Fairlawn subdivision on April 13th. Officials say one home on Dennis Boulevard had enough damage alone to warrant that upgrade.
We were told 6 people were injured. No one was killed by this tornado. It was part of a family of tornadoes that started more than 100 miles away in Georgia.